I tried to tell you, Jack. I wish I could explain it to you. And someday I will.
I am so tired of all the secrets and the half-truths. If you could, it's always someday with you.
Just like an old-time movie about a ghost from a wishing well in a castle. Or a fortress strong with chains upon my feet. You know that ghost is me.
I'm Amanda Clarke.
And I will never be set free as long as I'm a ghost that you can
Amanda?
See.
Yeah, Sammy named her.
If I could read your mind, love.
That Amanda loved you from the moment that she met you. None of that ever stopped. None of the foster homes, none of the JV. None of that was a lie.
The kind
of
trust yourself.
Promise.
When you reach the part where the heartaches come, the hero would be me. But he was
so sorry, Jack.
And you won't read that book again, because the ending's just too hard to take.
Please don't leave. I need you. Jack. Come by the beach house later. Please, I need to talk to you.
Bye, Amanda.
I'd walk away like a movie star who gets burdened in a three-way script. Enter number two. A movie queen to play the scene of bringing all the good things out in me. But for now, love, let's be real.
You use everyone who cares about you.
I lost him.
You've taken everything from me.
I've got to say that I just don't get it.
I just hope that one day you can understand why I needed to do this.
Goodbye, Jim. If you could read my mind, love, what a tale my thoughts could tell.
I'm Jack.
Just like an old-time movie about a ghost from a wishing well. In a castle dark, or a fortress strong, with chains upon my feet, the stories always end. And if you read between the lines, you'll know that I'm just trying to understand. I never thought I could feel this way. I've got to say.